Introducing first for our next event of the evening, 225 pounds out of Buffalo, New York, Chet Jablonski. And his opponent.
Well, Dean, we just saw last week's action where Steve Bradley won his OVW television debut over the third-generation superstar Randy Orton in an upset. But Steve Bradley has been bragging for a week now, claiming that he beat the kid, but I don't believe Randy Orton's going to roll over and play dead for anybody.
253 pounds out of St. Louis, Missouri, Randy Orton! Ray Ramsey, your referee.
They are deafening in the Davis Arena tonight as today's a standing room only crowd. And wait a minute, Randy Orton asking for the public address system. He's got something to say.
Now every dog has his day. And last week, it was Steve Bradley's day. You see, he beat me in this ring, I admit it. My hat's off to him. It took everything in his arsenal, it took everything he had to beat me in this ring. But he refers to me as some punk kid. Well, let me tell you something, Steve Bradley. I'm no punk kid. As a matter of fact, I'm the future of OVW. Now, what I'm gonna do is challenge you to a match here in the Danny Davis Arena next week so we can, Steve Bradley, see who the real punk is.
Well, there you have it, Randy Orton challenging Who's Your Daddy, Steve Bradley, to a rematch next week here on television. As now this one opens up quick, Randy Orton and Chet Jablonski. And Bradley has, in his own inimitable way, been running his mouth all week, been downplaying the abilities of Randy Orton, been crowing about the victory that he sustained last week, which was an upset, in our opinion. But Steve Bradley, a great competitor. Randy Orton, wait a minute, spinning power slam there. Orton should not take Bradley lightly, but Steve Bradley, by God, should not take Randy Orton lightly either.
Jablonski out here, Jablonski, I should say, out here. Oh!
Whoa!
Talking to the crowd, giving him some grief, and got the drop kick from Randy Orton in the back for his trouble. Randy followed him out onto the floor. Picks him up, one knee after another. Oh, and drops that head into the ring apron over here. Grabs him by the back of the head, and one more time throws him into the ring.
Randy Orton in control now of Chet Jablonski as Jablonski, one of these standouts from the Heartland Wrestling Association, making his OVW television debut. Shoulder tackle, Randy Orton is down. There's a letter of press, count of two by referee Ray Ramsey, but just short of a three count. And folks, we will have David Flair in action for you coming up next. And we'll get Kenny Boland's comments about that big six-man tag this Tuesday with the Disciples against Boland Services. Lateral press again, but no victory as the folks here in the Davis Arena behind Randy Orton chanting, "Go, Randy, go," is now Randy Orton absorbing punishment back in the corner. And folks, remember, still to come tonight, the Revolution versus Team OVW in six-man tag action with the title on the line. More on that later. Russian leg sweep hooks the near leg, but Randy Orton fails to take Jablonski and put him down for the three. And folks, we'll also have an update for you later on the serious injury to Trailer Park Trash, whose neck was injured again last week by Machine. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Jablonski. Randy Orton looked like he was coming with a fez press off the turnbuckles, and Jablonski reversed him in midair. Oh, there's a two count. Thought it was going to be a three. Jablonski reversed his direction and whiplashed him down. The back of Randy Orton's head coming in contact with the mat. And the folks here in the Davis Arena, once again, trying to exhort Randy Orton on as he makes an opening. Can he change the momentum? Oh, Jablonski takes him right back down.
Man, what a clothesline from this young man. He knows his way around the ring, obviously so. But a distraction. Watch out from behind. One, two. Barely kicks out of that. Jablonski let his air down for this to say, ho, ho, ho.
Whoa. Spinning into a backslide. Couldn't keep his man down. Jablonski standing dropkick. I'll tell you what, Randy Orton, a perennial contender for OVW title honors, but he is being tested here tonight by young Chet Jablonski. You heard Randy Orton challenge Steve Bradley to a rematch next week on TV. We'll try to get Bradley's comments and have that for you. Wait a minute. That was an all or nothing proposition, and Jablonski got nothing. Randy Orton has the opportunity to open the door for himself. Can Randy Orton get back to his feet?
Hear the crowd screaming for him. Randy, Randy, he's baited first, but oh, Jablonski, big swing. Orton ducks under one fist after another, sets him up a little bit of a twist, and drops that big one, buddy. One more time, Jablonski up, the ride across the ring. Randy's waiting for him. Whoa! Oh, drops him down on that knee, uses the rope as a little momentum, and what a clothesline!
That inverted atomic drop will make you have second thoughts about yourself. And now a big leg drop. Randy Orton with the lateral press, hooks the far leg. Jablonski out again. I'll tell you, this thing is nip and tuck, and Jablonski, give him a lot of credit. He has really been fighting young Randy Orton, but Randy, 6'5", 250, oh, there's that wheelbarrow suplex. Rolls up into the bridge, pinny combination, he got him. Ring that bell, Randy Orton the winner. And Randy Orton is challenged. Who's your daddy, Steve Bradley? For a confrontation one-on-one next week on television. We shall see if Bradley accepts, but folks, we'll be right back with David Flair and Mr. Black after this.